Hello. Yes, nice to see you all. Welcome to the second part of our high school concert for October. My name is James Martell, and this is the Colony High School Symphonic Band. The Symphonic Band is the largest band here we have at the high school, and this is the largest band we've had here since before COVID, so we are so excited to have our numbers growing. We have over 60 students this year in our Symphonic Band, and it's primarily comprised of our 9th graders, and I have a number of 10th through 12th graders that act as my leaders in all the sections. So I'm very thankful for all of my freshmen for acclimating to the high school so beautifully, and all of my sophomores, juniors, and seniors for leading us through this. So the first piece you heard was the concert opener titled Academic Pageant, and it was a great tool for us to explore new rhythms like the dotted quarter note and work on our ensemble balance as the melody got passed around through each instrument section. And I do want to have a quick shout out to our wonderful timpani player who had a solo, Chase Thompson, who's over here, and I'll give him a round of applause. Chase Thompson. Very good. So our next piece was probably the band's favorite, and that is Olivia Rodrigo's Good For You. And this song was featured on her debut album, Sour. And we were talking about how it's crazy that she was making music and writing music at 12. What I was doing at 12 was playing Pokemon and wearing tie-dye shirts. That was my life. So she was doing great things. Makes you feel really good about yourself. So when we get to the chorus of Good For You, we will not be upset if you want to sing along. Just keep tempo, right? Watch me, please. It's very important. And please enjoy Good For You. And just don't mind me. Yes, you can clap for that. I have to move the podium. I forgot to move it. And I'm 7 feet tall and I'm afraid of heights. Okay, so here we go. Give me one moment, please. That's good for you. Yes, you can fly.
Thank you.
So before we begin our last piece tonight, I would like to thank our administration for being here, our janitorial staff for making the auditorium ready for you all tonight, and of course my music colleagues, Mr. Canestracci, Mrs. Halliday, Mr. Ryan, and especially my partner in crime in the band room, Mrs. Richardson. Mrs. Richardson works with all of these wonderful students as well, so we are both so grateful. So, our final piece tonight is Dark Heart, and Dark Heart is part of a 5-movement symphony. It's over 45 minutes long. Strap in. No, I'm just kidding. It's just the first. We're just doing the 4-minute one, the 4-minute movement of it. And what you're going to be hearing is the Wind Band. They are portraying heroes trying to escape an evil castle that is trying to eat them, trying to destroy them, for lack of a better word. You're going to hear the castle roaring in the trombones at the beginning. You're going to hear the feet of the heroes running around in the constant 8 notes. That's in the flutes and the saxophones and the mallets and the trumpets. And as we continue tonight, I encourage you to stay for the remainder of the concert to listen to the amazing groups. But all that said, I think we are all tuned and ready to go. So please enjoy Dark Heart, and thank you so much.